So, Scorpion was gonna bring his fragment to someone here, at one of the high security labs. Luckily, my secret identity happens to work here. I know these security systems better than anyone. Except maybe whoever's collecting these fragments.
Preliminary tests confirm what I've suspected from the beginning, that this artifact is an energy source of almost immeasurable power. Clearly, this calls for proactive measures to prevent it from falling into the hands of rivals.
Go, man! Busted!
So, we finally meet. I'm Serena Patel, head of Alchemax's Shadow Division.
Never heard of it.
Yes, that's why it's called Shadow Division.
Ah, touche. So, what's the master plan, Patel? You shadowy types always have one.
I could kill you, or I could explain everything and then kill you. I think I'll just kill you.
Son of a...
Computer, this laboratory has been compromised. Initiate self-destruct sequence. 10 seconds.
10 seconds? That's barely enough time to come up with a clever explosion-related quip.
Ooh, that must really burn you up. So long, Spider-Man. It's been a blast.
Oh, she's good. Is it me or is it hot in here?
Hey!
Accelerated vision makes everything seem slower. This'll definitely come in handy.
You can't escape! My personal security system! I'm in complete control here!
Ah, shock! Better slow my fall somehow! Webs don't fail me now! Ah, I think it's gonna work!
Welcome to the Shadow Division, Spider-Man. Tomorrow's weapons developed today. And at the heart of it all, my masterpiece. Impressive, isn't it?
Meh.
What do you mean, meh?
I've seen one of these before.
No, you haven't.
I have. I totally have.
It's a condensed matter reactor, the only one in existence.
Is that what it is? Oh.
Maybe this will impress you. The power of 1,000,000 thermonuclear reactions at my command. Now the world is mine. Everybody sing. Everybody praise me.
Gotta go somewhere. First step, figuring out where.
Thank you. up, Tiny?
Finish you handily.
Giant mechanical arm, huh?
Off in the middle of my joke.
Oh, man. It's gonna be a good one, too.
Well, at least the force field's down.
That solves that.
Hey, Spider-Man, follow me. I'll help you stop. I'll lower the force field around the power core. Watch my back. Hold on. I'll deal with the security man.
Get it!
Public eye, we have an intruder.
She's the crazy one. You realize that, right?
Huh?
you got? Give it your best shot. Just remember.
Just a moment. I've almost got it.
Nail him! Yeah!
Stop hitting your face with my fist!
That's it! The barrier's down!
You thwart me again?
Fantastic!
Good work.
There he is!
Oh, wonderful. Another one!
Two down, two to go. Let's do this old school, like, 2050. If this guy was any bigger, he'd have little bad guys orbiting around him.
Engage isolation chamber. Embryonic tank.
Hey, big guy, give it your best shot.
Score!
Look at the size of you. You're done.
There must have been a power fluctuation.
I get it. Save the scientists. Get them to deactivate the force field. Piece of cake. Oh my! Take that!
What are you waiting for?
Oh, you don't look so good. What, they didn't have anybody bigger? That was the best you could do? Hey, uncle! Oh, I am. Whoa, you don't look so good.
I got smarter than you on sight.
Who else wants some?
Found the spider.
Hey, uncle! That's how winning's done.
Hold it, freak!
Enough already! I want out!
I can help! This might take a while. Thanks, fellas. We'll have to do this again sometime. And by sometime, I mean now. Right over there! Yes! Another giant pull.
Another connection lost. Couldn't get it done on your own, could you? Not without those lousy backstabbers.
All my backstabber's lousy.
Public eye, eliminate this intruder.
Found the spider.
Oh! I need backup here!
I can't believe I've let you live this long. I'm warning you, Spider. Give up now before I'm forced to destroy you. I'm a patient woman, Spider-Man, but my patience is at an end.
Ooh, I'm really getting under your skin. I keep this up. You're gonna have a meltdown, aren't you?
I won't.
You will.
Silence!
One more to go.
Go.
try this again.
Yeah, let's. You're gonna need the world's biggest sling, because that arm's about to get broken! That's what I'm gonna say.
Die!
We're having enough time to call in some assistance.
Transport Morton. Lock Morton at the initial gate.
She likes me. I can tell.
That solves that.
Are these things? Get struck speechless. Hello. Let's see where this goes. I've been working here for years, and I still can't believe that Alchemax just flat out ripped off the Avengers logo.
You're not the first to try and stop me, Spider-Man. Even some of my subordinates have accused me of megalomania.
And let me guess, you listen to their concerns calmly with an open mind.
Not quite.
That was my mistake.
Public eye! We have an intruder at Lab 4.
I missed you guys.
Security, where are you?
Why don't I do both? I'll cease desisting.
Get it!
Here's up for you. For you, I take requests.
Thanks, Spider-Man. She wasn't always like this, but ever since that artifact fell into her hands...
I can connect the dots. Can you help me get through here?
That takes care of the barrier. Try. Hold on!
Deactivate force field.
What are you doing?
No! No!
Oh.
Deactivate force field.
Nice!
After reasons. Enjoy beauty while you can.
All units, report to me now!
The city by now. There's something so satisfying about this.
Fool, that won't stop me. All you've done is ensure your own doom.
Yeah, says you.
That's pure sonic radiation, by the way. It'll flash fry you from the inside.
Do you honestly think you can outrun an exotic energy wave?
Good work.
You've done better than expected, but it ends now. I admire your persistence, Spider-Man, but it's taken you as far as you'll go. I admit, I'm impressed, but then I have low expectations. I hope you enjoyed your little run while it lasted, because it's over.
You're just jealous. That ought to do it.
Congratulations. You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, my reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I wreak with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You creep. Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? Do you? Kill you!
We must find a way to get her out of there.
How do you like this? Try to put up a fight. How do you like this? How do you like this? I won't let you defeat me!
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Enough! Your existence is at an end. Like a moth to a flame. I'd like to see you survive this.
Big guy, give it your best shot.
Here you go.
I'm not scared of you.
Yes, my daughter.
You're right. I am incredible. Now, let's get this back where it belongs.